We've just had a ceremonial giving of a $10,000 check from the IRC, the Interreligious Council of Southern California, to Habitat for Humanity of the greater Los Angeles area. We've been given a tour of the premises in these wonderful new houses. And this is a wonderful opportunity for the Episcopal Church, as well as communities of other religious faiths and denominations, to contribute to a really worthwhile cause. Guide Chris Unteat, who is on the staff of Habitat for Humanity, reminded us that while there are flare-ups all over the world, not only natural disasters, but areas where people are not at peace and are at war with each other and violence is occurring, that Habitat for Humanity, of its nature, participates in a peaceful endeavor, which is to build housing for the homeless or the underhoused or people who can't afford housing themselves. It's a wonderful, wonderful opportunity for people of different faiths and no faith whatsoever to come together and work in a very peaceful way for the building up of the reign of God.